Didn't have time to record an intro, so here it is now. This is the breakdown for Eminem's Premonition intro. Hope you enjoy it and subscribe, fuckers.
So Royce then made a reference to the Genesis 3.6, I think it is. The Adam and Eve story. And this is referencing how PS and knowledge, but it was a poison to reference to hip hop. He also next time he plays in the whole tongue twister thing of Sally sells seashells by the seashore. But he's also asserting himself by saying, if you come to where he lives uninvited, the very last thing you will see in your life will be bullet shells. Which is quite cool. All these females need to email to make noise and nothing's changing a lot. He fuck with my authority, then he shells, seashells, but not by the seashore. If he gang banging or not, as simple as the alphabet. He F with me, that G shall surely see. He definitely F with me, that G won't. So the G, if a gangster fucks with him, then he will see that he's just not a real gangster at all. And the most he can probably do is just shoplift. That's what into the retail fraud. It's quite interesting. About it is retail fraud, he's weak. The honest gesture, the trigger finger round a diamond tester. We tell flaw with heat. The same soldier is me, myself, and I riding round, shooting my biopic in my autobiography, Range Rover. This ain't the squash beef steak. You thinking makeup, we thinking Lark Voorhees face. The twin eagles and airs coop, might as well ride by them. Which is having bullets and rivals cars. Take his life, call it the unforgivable robbery. A wise man told me that holding a grudge is like. That take his life, call it unforgivable robbery, murdering. That's known as taking one's life. So, life isn't yes, fuck you. Weiss believes that sitting alive is something like unforgivable theft. Yet, it should be punished. So, fuck you, Miller. Kindly. Metaphorically. Just like letting somebody just live inside of your head rent free. I don't got time to evict these clowns. Y'all niggas been bitches, that's none of my business, but I don't sip tea. Ride around his block, all he know is pitfalls. That's why he always climbing out his drop. I got a question, do you wanna ride or die? Shut down. Well, I need no halves and halves. I want the game in entirety. 100% cut. No stitches required. Welcome to Detroit, where if you get that promotion, don't worry, man. The bullets will still be at your ass firing. I still call it safe. I would suck if I was umpiring. Boy, I hit the beat and just treat that shit like a diary. I'm offended if you hear my new shit and you ain't reminding me. Self-made, I never needed your. So here you are, saying is appreciating that people go back and rewind his music, which is currently a big flex in music. So if you're not doing that, he's not going to be happy with you. It's pretty self-explanatory, to be honest. Your bell or wire. See, I'm never calling collect. I called a collect. My homie wanted a Chevy, so I put my dog in the vet. Plus, I'm so loyal that that paper boy is all that I fetch. If the ball in my hand and the ball in the net, bitch, I'm the DK, no offense. Dunk on me, I miss the big shot. These hoes get drunk off me. I'm over respected. My mom and gator community's overprotective, so futuristic. I'm already over my next bitch. Reminiscing on listening to 50 times a day. Back when 10th grade was like 50 days away. Back when 10th grade was like 50 days away, trying to get paid 50 words a day, I used to put 50 in the layaway. And of course, 50 shades of gray. That was nice. So this could be reference to how wild schemes may trying to get paid. So he only had £50 saved up, but now that he's making it, he's a rapper, and his closet's filled with plenty of grey suits that are expensive. It's also playing the name of the book for Shades of Grey. Possibly suggesting that his life's full of exploits and stuff. Yeah. Days away, trying to get paid 50 ways a day. Used to put 50 on the layaway. Now my closet 50 shades of gray, 26. Well, that's a good question. No, I'm definitely insane. Yeah, no, you're coming through. George, I'm gonna talk to myself. I'm losing it. Six, and I done lived a lifetime a few times, from futons to great coupons. In church, trying to get a little savings, yeah, coupon. I spit that A1 every day, I'm hitting new prime. In church, when I get a little savings, yeah, coupons. Savings, in this sense, of church could mean redemption or a discount. So it could possibly be alluding to the fact he's looking for spiritual healing in the sense of his raps and what he's spitting. So when he got pricked down, fucking Christmas Carol is good. Rhymes. Now the stakes high, niggas surprised at the new lines. That's what A1 every day. A1 type of steak sauce. Put a prime curry, it's prime, you know, meat, ribs and that. So, steak. The homophobe with the word actual steak, the meat. And an actual translation of that could just be that his lines are that awesome when he spits them. And every time he does it, he's at a new prime his career. But it means if he falls off, he's a lot to lose. God, I hate how I press it down with not. Take it down my number like you still ain't got a new line. Nah, it's the same. We've been laboring for years. I know it took way longer than 9 months, but it's all in due time. I turn a blunt to a roach with dreams of being a beetle. Don't want to, I need to. You gotta learn to keep it cerebral. When you come up in a place where everyone got a piece, but ain't peaceful. This is just part one way to the sea. Tell them if they want it, they can come and get some. Shoot 'em. Static could mean, static normally means friction, stuff like that, and a great disagreement. So, it could be saying here, anybody who disagrees with them should be prepared to get some static, means their force. Who the hell's this? Oh. I've never heard this guy before, I can't understand him. Oh. Danny Brown? Such an interesting voice. It's happened to age. Step away from fear, and that's why they call it the D. D, good reference to Detroit. Also, when you fail in the whole letter based grading. E is skipped, so after D, so it goes straight to F. So if you're on D, it means you're almost on the verge of failing. And if you fail in the classroom, you can increase the risk of your falling into life of crime. And this rapper here, Danny, must be aware of the fact that he enunciates his failing like a felon. And what were you saying there, Miller? No. D on your blader? Scissoring, it's a lesbian act, and in this case, once they're overweight and trying to do it would not be that simple. So, and that means they're tougher, it's hard to do it, and two of them trying to, two bitches trying to do it. I can't go any more detail than that. Three, one, three. Detroit. Detroit area code. Does concept work by Eminem. And also cough lung. Good reference to remember correctly. Yeah, I know a bit about Danny. I've told you he smokes a blunt. It's a blunt. So. It's a reference there would be Zan. Side effects from Zan is normally blurry vision. So in his state like that, it could be referencing Bernstein's son. Bernstein's a lawyer. I think, if I'm correctly. And he's legally blind. It's Eminem next to this, I think. Before my life became a movie, and they used to use my motherfucking trailer to tease me with. But I flipped that script like a refiller. Oh, that was good. So this is how his life actually literally became a movie, because 8 Mile. But he has multiple times that his life felt like an actual movie before that. And how he's full of controversy. And the whole world is against him, every lyric he spits. Because he doesn't care. Painkillers to pop the lid off that safety, so it made me feel amazing, maybe still a bravery. And if I may reiterate, I ain't even need a script. Ain't being conceited, but I made it to radio, eat a dick. I still never ABC the shit. Mainstream appeal with the skill is what made me listen before they called Jay Dilla. I was daydreaming one day I would be the shit. And if I ever end up escaping these streets, I swear that I would stay here still. And if I'm crazy, I'll always be real. Don't make me still an 18-wheeler. Break all of my friends out of here and take them straight to the Mercedes. Still a pill up. That man basically saying that he to keep it real for all his homies that you have now, anybody he knows. I don't care. I won't. I'll look crazy when I'm talking to you, because you can't hear, so it's fine. Well, Murphy's he's also getting a semi trailer. It means he doesn't plan on leaving anybody that he knows behind. I would be. It's also linked in the description. Don't know my head. We came from a rampage, you paid for me to flip. Was making you think I need a switch. Some Adrian Peterson, when he's raging and heated in on the way to go beat his kid. Gets spanked like he just did. I can't never leave this bitch. Sick of being treated like me and shit. But Jesus, I can see just why people quit calling me to do features. And I'm psychos on BET. Cause if I wasn't me, I probably would have wanna play with me. Neither shit seems to be reaching. But geez, you can just see why people quit calling me the features. Because in the early 2000s, Eminem was known for killing guest features. Multiple times when he called on. In main fact, this was a Renegade featuring Jay-Z, where he murdered him with John Shit. And he just said he's fearing that his verses would scare people from wanting to be on songs with him. Reaching this fever pitch, 180 degrees in here. Sort of playful, the cedar chips. MCs just spit up more than they can chew, like a face full of Swedish fish. On the rain over two penises. Hateful ingeniousness. You know, a bit of more than you chew. To normally expressing this, you've asked for more than you can handle. And in this sense, he's describing his competition. It just passed over more to challenge him, but ended up destroying that one careers. And to even further his point, he used an example of a simile of Swedish fish. They're not being chewy. Well, I don't know who Lorena Bobbitt is. So. This inconvenience, and for the record, you won't want this type of static in your life when I'm making you clean with bacon. Set a sound of insulation when it's maybe in for a crazy winner. Because so cold in the day it is, as they begin to take away, but ain't this really, but maybe into the angry bit of blonde, but ain't. Line here, because so cold in the day it is days begin to take away, but ain't this really what made me the angry bit blonde? Here he's recording the Slim Shady days growing up in Detroit. When he's recording it inside, he's bitter. Yes, Miller? Yeah. You know what? Fair. Yes.
Ain't be sick of being underdogs, don't make me unleash this shit. Release this bit, may even seem as if I'm yanking your chain a bit, or maybe the way in which I'm saying shit is playing with you, but ain't shit changing, it's still the same shit in
chain. Yanking your chain a bit, he's continuing with his dog imagery, with his whole tongue-in-cheek humour kind of thing. So, and some people just don't know if he's playing with the City Shares.
Still a lady killer since the day I went insane and...
Lady killer, you know, for his violent raps against other people. Me to trans people, stop changing. That's a joke. I keep forgetting I'm streaming.
And then attack the babysitter with a potato pillar and mush the face into the entertainment center. It's like another plane just sent it to Ukraine. Can a double muted triangle and attempted to make a safe center waiting. Anyone who ain't affiliated, it could be danger. Did you make arrangements for the gangsters who you came here?
Eminem once again destroy everybody on that cipher.